Amen, amen. First, giving honor to God, who is the head of my life, pastor of this church, Pastor Donald Walker Jr. I just want to say thank you, everybody, for letting me be here for this special occasion. And Mother, if you don't know by now, I am presenting this award to you. So this is a very special moment. And many of you know that my mother is very caring, very loving, and will give her last because that's what God would want her to do. And just to see her grow up to be the beautiful young woman that she is today just makes me be a proud son. And even though, Mother, we aren't together on literal terms, you're always right here, Mom. Always right here. And so they asked me to say a couple of words. I'm not going to be long. Most people will write things down, but I figure I know my mother well enough that I don't have to write anything down. So, from East High School, singing in East High School, to Forgiven, to Kevin Davidson, Binghamton and the Voices, Kirk Carr, so many more, my mother is a true blessing to the church, in and outside. And as everybody knows, she can sing. And so, tonight, Mother, this is about you. And we present this Mover and Shaker Award to none other than Michelle LeBain Prather. Come on, y'all. Y'all can do better than that. Give it up for.
Again, my name is Michael Stephen Moore, Memphis Gospel Alliance. And on behalf of the city of Memphis, we want to also acknowledge our respect and for Michelle getting the Mover and Shaker Award. We wanted to do it with the city as well. From Myron Laurie, Memphis City Council, God bless you. Oh,
thank you. Come on, give it up to my introducer, my son. Come on, give it up for Jaden. Wow, I'm blessed. Even though I've moved to Nashville, Memphis will always be home. I strive because of this young man right here. I don't know all the parents out there, you know. That's why I live and I move and I'm grateful for him. But I tell a lot of people all over the world, they say, how did this happen for you? And it was just by being faithful. It wasn't about the goodness or anything like that. God has just blessed my life by being faithful. So I tell a lot of artists, y'all stick with someone, be faithful, pay your tithes and offerings, so, and God will bless your life like never before. So I just thank God. It's not about the stages, but when people say, she spoke to me, that's what I look for. Or she gave me a hug, or she was nice. Don't get so starchy where you forget to speak to people. Amen? I don't care what stage you're on. And God is not through blessing me, but I tell you one thing, I'm always bless the people of God, and I love you all. God bless you. Pray for me as I go higher in the Lord. Thank you, Kingdom Alliance.